professeur de français. Are you thinking of traveling to France in the summer for some much-needed professional development? Are you looking for some new ideas for lesson plans? Are you longing for a more in-depth understanding of contemporary France than the little you can glean from newspapers and television reports? Well, if so, join us at the French Traveler. Our stage professionnel provide professional development workshops every summer in France exclusively for you, teachers of French. Teachers whose primary interest is in staying at the top of their game return home after the workshop with a much better understanding of the language and the culture they teach to their students.
Et ces Gaulois, eh bien, sont connus aujourd'hui au niveau de leur création artistique par ces objets qui sont aujourd'hui exposés au musée Saint-Raymond.
Our stage focus exclusively on the cultural issues of France today, making them accessible to you and consequently to your students. Our morning seminars, each with a separate theme, and our afternoon excursions reinforce the subject. And that's what occupies our days. We have lots of leisure time and plenty of optional activities as well.
Cette évolution dans les matériaux, vous la constatez facilement. Regardez là-bas l'alternance entre la brique et la pierre, importante.
Nous ne parlons que français. We dine together in restaurants selected for their authenticity, and we introduce you to local people whom you would never be able to meet on your own, and we often have dinner in their homes. When we're not engaged in animated discussions about France today, we're collectively pooling ideas for new lesson plans, or perhaps spending our free time in those monuments, those museums, and those bookstores we've been dying to visit. Our annual cultural immersion workshop will earn you 85 Massachusetts professional development hours for your efforts. You can also apply separately for 3 graduate credits. Over the years, we have presented our workshops in different cities in France. In 2004, for example, we were in Lyon. In 2005, in Caen. In 2006, Marseille. In 2007, Paris. In 2008, Toulouse. And in 2009, our stage intensif will be held in Bayonne, in the heart of the French Basque country. We stay at 3-star hotels in the heart of town, within walking distance of restaurants, bookstores, boutiques, and transportation. Our seminars will be held there as well. And each summer, we're proud to present an outstanding professor who will lead us in stimulating discussions and pedagogical pursuits in our morning seminars. Usually a local professor familiar with the history and the culture of his or her region, your instructor will stimulate your inquiry into intercultural issues, which is bound to have an impact. Call us. We pride ourselves on our excellent customer service. We are dedicated to each traveler's needs. We'd love to help you get the most from this cross-cultural experience. We invite questions, and we'd love to help you. Come and have fun with us. Challenge yourself to polish your accent in French, or maybe revisit a favorite haunt, or simply take a fresh look at France and fall in love with it all over again.